Hi and back everyone to Handskill. If you are new here, thank you so much for checking this video. This is a balcony makeover video and in this video I am going to share how I turned my balcony into a beautiful and calming place to relax. So for this I tried to use some DIYs which I did previously in my channel and also use some products which I bought from online. All the product links and DIY links I have given in the description box. If you are interested, do check it. Let's get into the video. This is the balcony which I am going to give a makeover and its size is 10 by 3 feet. Using this wall sticker, I am going to stick it on left and right side of wall of this balcony. So it's done, leaving the middle wall for decorating it with DIYs. Next, using this mini wooden corner rack with the 3 shelves to put some small plants on it. Third one is a wooden plant stand with 3 decks. It makes your space look so beautiful and good for keeping showpieces, planters over it. Next, placing this beautiful Buddha idol here, which makes this balcony more and more calming. And then taking a white pebble, just using a marker, write any word which you need. And leaving the remaining space on the rack empty for lighting tea light candle in the evening time. Then I place a money plant with self-watering pot. Check the product link in the description box. This one is a peacock terracotta planter which I bought in local shop and place an artificial flower plant in it and put one more artificial plant here. Then after placing few more real plants, it looked like this. I'm now going to decorate the upper part of this middle wall with DIYs which I made already. Kindly check the link for it in description box below. First DIY is signboard with birdhouse and all these DIYs are lightweight, so it is easy to stick it on wall with good double-sided tape and it is rental friendly too. Next DIY is a fake window. It is decorated with netted curtains and artificial flowers. This DIY is watering can model made of cardboard with the serial lights, which looks really beautiful in evening or night time. Next DIY is a coconut shell hanging planter with colorful birds. Here I am using artificial yellow flowers, but you can also put real plants like money plant in it. And for seating, using a mattress here, just fold it according to your space and using pillow to make it more comfortable. As balcony is your outer space, it gets dirt easily. So for easy cleaning, I choose this type of seating and budget friendly too. Hope you all enjoy this video. If you like this video, do consider subscribing and thanks for watching.